there's something you should know about me. I just happen to...
I like trials, I like danger, I like fire, I like nitro, I like getting it wild. I like a bit of blast, I like taking it fast, I like going to the end and doing it with no class. Trust me on this, the moment you've been waiting for, kiss the death.
You okay?
And I'll meet you at the next step, but you can't beat me, so baby get in line again. Where I'm coming from all sides, high above, fire blasting on Monday night.
Yeah, making sure you can. Thanks, man. I think everybody does. I just don't like hearing them myself. Good luck, man. Good luck, Levi. arm pump, man. Gosh, arm pump right now, man.
He'd be 10th, I think. I must have done that. There he goes. There's 13 or 14 in double A right now. That's 11 that went by. He goes 12. And here comes A250. Bringing speed today.
Yeah.
You okay? You alright?
It's Hunter. First. Just somebody at 40B, I believe. Six. Seven. Oh, first two laps, they were right there on each other, but now they are spaced out. Here comes seventh. Oh my gosh, that dude's not in their class. Number 357, I believe, that I keep saying was in their class. I thought he was. But that's that A250 rider that has been sandbagging in the A250 class. So, Byram was 7th. And then that dude on the Honda just came by. He was 8th. That's another A250 guy. So we still only have 8 riders right now. It's 258. Here comes Brock and he's a 9. So, that last lap, I probably had that all wrong. There's probably 2 or 3 of those A250 guys mixing in there, and I didn't even look at the helmets. I was just videoing, and so Brock probably stayed in his placement.
Hello.
Hey. Seriously, gonna have to get him in the video. That bike is so quiet. I don't understand how a bike can be that quiet. Just mind blowing. This is the A250 guy. There goes Levi. I don't know if that guy is in their class or not. His goggles were blocking his stickers, so he don't have none. So Levi's possibly 10th place right now.
Do what?
You had a GoPro up here?
Yeah, right here.
I got a GoPro off
of
there.
Oh, really? Did anybody get it?
No, not yet.
Oh.
We're trying.